आर यू डियर यू ऑल, आई होप यू आर डूइंग सो वेल। कैसे हैं आप लोग? आप लोग सभी अच्छे होंगे। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट योर इलेक्टिव इंग्लिश। व्हाट्स द नेम ऑफ योर इलेक्टिव इंग्लिश फॉर क्लास 12? क्लेडियोस्कोप। एंड द वेरी थर्ड चैप्टर ऑफ दिस बुक इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग। द नेम, द टाइटल ऑफ दैट चैप्टर इज अ वेडिंग इन ब्राउन्स विलेज। एंड दिस चैप्टर is written by whom? Is written by Isaac Bashevis Singer, one of the polished American writer who just write in Yiddish language. What is the Yiddish language? Isaac Bashevis is a polished American writer, and he writes in Yiddish language. What's the language? Yiddish language. He is such a great scholar. He received Nobel Prize in what time of his Nobel Prize? He was awarded by the Nobel Prize in 1978. He is one of the most renowned writer. Such a great writer write this beautiful chapter, A Wedding in Brownsville. The name of the chapter is quite eye-catching, quite captivating, but the theme is full of pain and suffering. The pain and the suffering of the people, of the Jews, who just suffered during Second World War due to the just brutal behavior of Hitler. Do you know who is Hitler? Hitler is the such a person who organized a special political party, and the name of that political party is Nazivad. What is this one is known as? Nazism. Isse Nazivad ke naam se jante hain. Nazivad. And this Nazis, this political party has been organized by whom? Has been organized by Hitler. So the background, what's the background of the chapter? Background of the chapter is of that time, the time of Second World War, when Jewish people, Jewish kya hote hai bachcho? What's the meaning of the Jew? Jew that means yodhi. Ye yodhi kya hote hai? Yodhi kise hum kehte the? You know about Bible? Bible ko aap jante honge? There are two testament in Bible. Bible ke do testament hai, Old Testament and New Testament, and the people who follow the Old Testament is known as Jews. Old Testament and New Testament. Okay, so the people who follow the Old Testament is known as Jew. Old Testament, जो Bibles को Old Testament को मानने वाले थे उन्हें हम क्या कहते? Jews कहते हैं। और जो New Testament को मानने वाले होते हैं उन्हें हम क्या कहते? Christian. The followers of New Testament are known as Christians. Christians blindly believe what that this Jesus Christ. They start to worship Jesus Christ as a God. But Jews never accept that Jesus Christ should be worshipped as a God. Jews kabhi bhi Jesus Christ ko ek God ke roop mein wo accept nahi kar sakte hain. So they follow which testament? They followed Old Testament. So such kinds of the people are known as Jews. And in what happened, these people, especially in a large number, in a huge number, एक बड़ी संख्या में ये सारे Jews कहाँ रहते थे? German में, German Poland, okay, that particular place. And when Hitler started to exist, when Hitler started to rule in German, when he became PM of that particular country, German, that times what happened? The very first thing that he need to do, what the thing he need to do? He need to exterminate, to clear, to clean, and to kill each and every Jews. He is a bitter enemy of Jews. He doesn't want that a single Jew should live in German. He just want that who flourish in German, the German people. Okay? The people who completely oppose the Jewish people. So this one is the first planning. This one is the first work that done by Hitler is what? Hitler ne sabse pehle kya kiya? Jitne bhi yudhe the German mein, un sab ko wo khatm karna shuru kiya. How? For this, Hitler make a special, nearby Poland, a special place was there. And the name of that place is what? Auschwitz. Auschwitz is the name of that particular place. Auschwitz. Auschwitz is such a place where Hitler sent all the Jews. They carried all the Jews in a wagon, in a vehicle, and they sent all these Jews to this particular place. ये सारे Jews को एक गाड़ी में लाद के उन्हें overload करते हुए उन्हें कहाँ भेज देते हैं? उन्हें Auschwitz में भेज देते हैं. Auschwitz, in that particular place, what happened? These people who sent there, these Jews people who sent there, they had to kill. They had to exterminate. How they need to exterminate? कैसे उन्हें exterminate किया जा सकता है? Exterminate, for this Hitler make number of concentration cell, concentration room, and in gas chambers, and in that gas chambers, उस gas chambers में जितने भी Jews होते थे उनको वहाँ पे डाल दिया जाता था और poisonous gases released through that gas chambers. And after that, all these Jews were killed in that due to the effect of poisonous gases. Such kinds of the brutality, such kinds of the exploitation, such kinds of the killing, and such kinds of the Holocaust followed by Hitler during that time, during the Second World War, just before 1945. And that's why what happened? What happened? Jews just having killed day by day. And the number of the Jews are very less. All of the simple and the common Jews, they easily victim the brutality of whom? The brutality of Hitler. Hitler ki brutality, unke atyachar ke sikar ho gaye sare yuthe. Only aristocrat Jews, the Jews having some money, they just get shelter, get refugee somewhere place, just like America. And others one. Some were shifted in New York, some were shifted in other Britain and other side. This one is the saying of the Hitler. If all these countries, just like the America, British and Russia, if you want to save the life of Jews, you should call them. Aap unhe bula lijiye apne countries mein. But no one was interested to be the part of the conflict with Hitler. लेकिन कोई भी हिटलर से द्वंद नहीं करना चाहता था. That's why they maintained silent. All these countries maintained silent. ये जितने भी countries थे that time during the Second World War के समय में, जब हिटलर ने कहा कि अगर आप इन्हें बचाना चाहते तो you should call them. आपको बुला लेना चाहिए इन यहूदियों को, इन Jews people को. But no one was interested. So what happened? Anyhow, stealthily, these Jews, the aristocrat Jews, got shelter in America, in New York. And family to family, a large number of relatives, large number of friends of Jewish people were become exterminated, become the victim of Holocaust. What is the meaning of the Holocaust? Holocaust is a system in which what happened, all these Jewish people, due to Hitler, due to Nazibad, what happened? They had to exterminate. Ne exterminate kar diya. Narsanghar kiya gaya. Kinka? In Jewish people ka. Kaise? They just not only release the poisonous gases, they dissect the dead body of these Jewish people. They themselves force them to dig the grave. Wo apne kabr bhi khud khoda karte the. Kinke pressure mein? Nazibadiyon ke pressure mein. और फिर उन्हें मार करके उसी कब्र में दफना दिया जाता था. सच वर द ऑपरेशन, सच वर द एक्सप्लॉयटेशन, सच वर द इल ट्रीटमेंट दैट वर फॉलोड बाय नाज़ीबाद ड्यूरिंग सेकेंड वर्ल्ड वॉर, स्पेशली विथ दिस ज्यूइश पीपल. सो द बैकग्राउंड ऑफ दिस चैप्टर इज व्हाट? थ्रू द कैरेक्टर ऑफ डॉक्टर सेलोमैन मार्गोलिन, आइजक Thus have a singer want to reflect his pain and suffering as he himself endured. And he himself felt all those pain. ये खुद से वो सारे पेन को एक्सपीरियंस किए हैं एंड दैट्स व्हाई विद दैट कैरेक्टर डॉक्टर सोलोमन कैरेक्टर ही वांटेड टू रिफ्लेक्ट द रियलिटी द फैक्ट द ट्रूथ ऑफ दैट पर्टिकुलर टाइम. तो प्यारे बच्चों आपको पता चल गया होगा क्या बैकग्राउंड क्या है इस चैप्टर्स का, राइटर क्या बताना चाहते हैं. स्पेशली राइटर बताना चाहते हैं नाजीवादियों का नरसंहार किनके द्वारा, किनके लिए, योद्धियों के लिए. योद्धे किसे कहते हैं हम लोग, जो ओल्ड टेस्टामेंट को फॉलो करते हैं, जो जीसस क्राइस्ट को गॉड के रूप में एक्सेप्ट नहीं करते हैं. एंड दैट काइंड ऑफ द पीपल नोन एज ज्यूज. ओके सो वन ऑफ द नाउ वी कम टू नो अबाउट द मेन कैरेक्टर्स ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. बैकग्राउंड्स के बाद फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी कम टू नो अबाउट द टाइटल ऑफ द चैप्टर अ वेडिंग इन ब्राउन्सविले. द सेकेंड वन द राइटर ऑफ दिस चैप्टर, व्हाट्स द नेम ऑफ द राइटर ऑफ दिस चैप्टर, द नेम ऑफ द राइटर ऑफ दिस चैप्टर इज आइज़क बेसहेवी सिंगर. एंड द बैकग्राउंड ऑफ द चैप्टर, व्हाट्स द बैकग्राउंड ऑफ द चैप्टर, द ब्रुटैलिटी ऑफ हिटलर, द ब्रुटैलिटी ऑफ नाजीज विथ हुम With Jews, with युद्धियों के खिलाफ, युद्धियों के विरोध में जो वो नरसंहार कर रहे थे, exterminate कर रहे थे लोगों को. और we come to know about the term and what's the name of that term? The name of that term is Holocaust. Holocaust. Holocaust is in which Jews were exterminated by whom? By Nazis. This one is very important term. You should know what is Holocaust, what happened in that Holocaust. So now we come to know about the characters. As I have already told you that Dr. Solomon Margolin is one of the most important character of this chapter, and through that portraying of that his character, writer singer want to reflect his pain and suffering, what he felt being a Jew. Okay, so we come to know about the character, the different characters of this chapter and the role of all those characters in this particular film. So what's the different characters of this chapter? The very first character is Dr. Solomon Margolin. He is a doctor and Jew. The second one, his wife. What's the name of his wife? Gretel. A German lady, a German blonde. What is the name of the blonde lady? And the third one, his beloved. What's the name of his beloved? The name of his beloved is what? Razel. Razel is the name of his beloved. Razel is long lost love of Dr. Solomon. Okay, and Gretel is his wife. Razel is the daughter of, he's the daughter of a watchmaker. What's the name of the watchmaker? Melek. Watchmaker. Melek play the role of a watchmaker. Okay, and wedding girl. The name of the wedding girl is what? Sylvia. What's the name of the wedding girl? Sylvia. जिसकी शादी की बात हम इसमें करेंगे, जिनकी शादी हो रही है कौन से प्लेस में? Brownsville. One of the Jewish place nearby New York. जहाँ Jewish लोग रहते हैं New York में, एक ऐसा एक particular place है Brownsville. और वहीं पे किनकी शादी होने वाली? Sylvia की. और Sylvia कौन है? Abraham Melchis की daughter. Okay, one of the renowned Jewish daughter. So these are the some of the important characters that we discuss in this chapter. The very first, again I say you, the very first one is Dr. Solomon Margulies. Dr. Solomon Margulies is playing the role of a doctor and become the victim of the Nazis as his family were tortured, were shot dead by Nazi war, by Hitler. And the second one, his wife Gretel, who is a German lady, in spite of this, she is anti-Nazis. She is anti-Nazis. She is just opposing the Nazi war. And she is a communist, and she just all her family members, brothers and others, one, what happened? They become the victim of Nazi war, exterminated by Nazi. The third one is Razel, to whom Dr. Solomon loved too much, but due to some unavoidable circumstance, what happened? Kya hua? Razel left Dr. Solomon and she got married with someone. This one was the first heartbreaking timing for Dr. Solomon. And in civil way, in civil court, what happened? Dr. Solomon married with a lady, a German lady, and the name of that lady is Gretel. She is quite mature lady, a very understandable lady, and she herself, in spite of such a belonging from such a good background, what happened? She herself do all household chores. Ghar ka sara kaam wo khud karti thi. She is a wife of such a prestigious doctor, Dr. Solomon. She is a German blood. In spite of this, what happened? She just doing all the house chore works. She herself went to the market, herself doing shopping and other things. She never complained against all these things. And she gave special honor. She became knows how to keep the pride of her husband. Such a great lady of Gretel. And you know about Razel, you know about Dr. Solomon. All these families, all these persons become the victim of Nazis. After that, what happened after Poland, when Dr. Solomon family became the victim of Nazis, he shifted to New York. कहाँ आ गए थे वो लोग? New York में आ गए थे. Okay? With his wife Gretel. And in that Poland, in that German, he lost his beloved Razel. As he got married with someone else. And after some times, he came to know Razel family also became the victim of Nazi war. सिर्फ सोलोमन की फैमिली नहीं, ग्रेटल की फैमिली एंड राइजल की फैमिली सभी किसके विक्टिम हो चुके थे? सभी नाजीवाद के विक्टिम हो चुके थे, सभी एक्सटर्मिनेशन के शिकार हो चुके थे. दिस आफ्टर दैट व्हाट हैपेंड, डॉक्टर सोलोमन वाज सो मूव्ड, ही डजंट वांट टू एंजॉय द कंपनी ऑफ एनीवन. ही वांटेड एम्प्टीनेस, he wanted solitude, he wanted aloofness, and that's why what he did, he shifted himself in New York and he became a very popular doctor. And such a good man, Dr. Solomon, he rendering the free service of all the rapists, of all the needy persons and others, in spite of they have a lot of money, but he provided, he rendering free services to one and all. Such a modest personality of Dr. Solomon. Solomon having a great personality, having a modest personality, and Gretel also assisted him. Okay? She helped him everywhere. She knew the nature, the reason behind the aloofness, the reason behind the solitariness, why Dr. Solomon didn't want to enjoy the company of any Jews. Why Dr. Solomon didn't like this American culture. The people, the Jews who shifted in America, according to Dr. Solomon, they lost their moral values. उनके अनुसार ये जो Jews people जो अमेरिका में आ चुके हैं, जो न्यूयॉर्क में आ चुके हैं, वो अपनी नैतिकता का उनका पतन हो चुका है. They mixed with the American culture. How? What kinds of the criticize? What kinds of the being a critic? Dr. Solomon, what he satirized, how he commented the American culture. He said that all these Jewish people who are made for, who just made to lead a spiritual life, who just made for to lead a moral life, a life of ethics, but these Jewish people, when they came to New York, when they came to America, what happened? The lady start to be the part of a bar and the club. They start to do the dance. They start to do the smoke and the drink. That's why Dr. Solomon didn't like all these Jewish Americans. As they forgot their own ethics, own morality. And that's why Dr. Solomon didn't like to invite any Jewish people and to attend any Jewish people. In spite of this, due to his modesty, due to his talent, and due to his affections towards his community, what happened? He became the board member of Scholastic Society, Jewish Scholastic Society. Dr. Solomon, he was a doctor, a popular doctor, and also a board member. A board member of Jewish Scholastic Society. के भी वो board members थे and co-editor of Jewish magazine. Such a prestigious man of Dr. Solomon. Okay, now we come to know about Dr. Solomon, his wife Gretel, how she became a German blonde to a Jewish wife. How she totally transformed from a German blonde, a German lady, to a Jewish wife. Such kinds of the things she did only to keep the pride of her husband. Gretel is such a great lady. Now, what happened? After when this one, everything was going on so much, the pain, the suffering of Dr. Solomon, the aloofness of Dr. Solomon, and the distraction of Dr. Solomon to Jewish people. In spite of this, he was honored with such a prestigious post. He became the board member of the Jewish Scholastic Society. Vidvat Samiti ke bhi wo sadasya the. Wo magazine ke bhi co-editor the. Co-editor, that means sahsampadak the. Aur itne ke bavajood bhi, what happened? He always invited each and every parties of Jews. But he only attained those party, those saddle that was given by Abraham Michaelis, the father of Sylvia, in honor to, only he invited all the Jews. He himself invited Gretel too. Okay, after some times, one day, one Sunday, what happened? Both Dr. Solomon and Gretel got the invitations Abraham Michaelis to attend his daughter's marriage, wedding. What is the meaning of wedding? Wedding, that means marriage. And that marriage going to held where? Brownsville, one of the Jewish society and the sections place. Dr. Solomon, as usual, he refused to go there. He was not interested to attend that party, to attend that wedding, as he already knew all of the immoral Jews should be present there. That's why, but Gretel wanted that Dr. Solomon should be go there. That's why she was asking to her husband, what kinds of the shirt do you like to wear during party? Dr. Solomon, due to the persuading natures of Gretel, okay, they had to attend the wedding of in Brownsville, the wedding of Sylvia in Brownsville. They hired a taxi and they started their journey. Now they had to go there where? They had to go there in Brownsville. Unhe kahan jana tha? Brownsville. When they started their journey with that taxi that was hired by them, they smoothly covered that journey. But during that, what happened? Suddenly, their taxi stopped with abrupt brake. And that time, what happened? With that brake, what happened? We should discuss this in other video, in coming video. Dear students, if you have any problems till that, the going of the Dr. Solomon and his wife with after hiring a taxi and with that abrupt break, we should continue this chapter. this the rest part of this chapter in next video. Thank you very much. If you have any problem, you should discuss with us and should mention in comment box and do like and subscribe it.